Consumer Affairs Minister Ram Vilas Paswan has urged the FMCG industry to label their products in Hindi and in local language in the interest of the buyers. Paswan compared countries like China and Japan, saying that if they can print the labels in their regional language, while drawing other countries' comparison, Paswan said that India continues to use English.
Consumer ke interest ke hit ko dekhte hue, jo size hai ki aapne कितना उसमें कम से कम इतना तो लोगों को मालूम रहे पढ़ सके क्योंकि एमआरपी क्या कितना एमआरपी है डेट ऑफ मैन्युफैक्चरिंग क्या है डेट ऑफ एक्सपायरी क्या कहते हैं क्या है यदि वो कंज्यूमर जो है शिकायत करे तो किसको शिकायत कर सकता है तो ये सारे के सारे चीज़ हैं अभी हमारा हिंदी का पखवाड़ा चल रहा है अब हिंदी है हमारा तो हिंदी हमारा हम अभी ठीक है आज दुर्भाग्य है इस देश का कि आज़ादी के 70 साल हो गए लेकिन अभी तक हमारे देश में अपनी कोई भाषा जो है हम विकसित नहीं कर पाए हम सारा का सारा काम जो है से कहते हैं कि अंग्रेजी में करते हैं अब जुबान है ठीक है हम डेवलप नहीं कर पाए हैं क्योंकि हमारे यहाँ अलग अलग है साउथ में जो है अलग अलग भाषाएं हैं लेकिन एक बहुत बड़ा इलाका है जिस इलाका में क्या कहते हैं कि हिंदी जो है सेल होता है चलता है
Joining me on the phone line, Mr. Bijan Mishra, consumer rights activist, joining us. Good afternoon, Mr. Mishra. How do you see this development that taken by the Consumer Affairs Minister in asking the FMCGs to voluntarily adapt the labels to be printed in local languages?
Yeah, in my view, you see, the law always as prescribes that you can do it in English, Hindi, or regional language. The law always prescribes that. But normally what we have found to the convenience of the FMCG companies, they like to print only in English. So this is a good move which the minister has given for people who do not know English to be able to read the labels in Hindi. And it is very important. Label is a very important tool for protection of the consumers. A very good empowerment because it educates the consumers about the product. About the harms, about the warnings, about a lot of advisories which are given. If it is only given in English, then many people who do not know how to read English in our country get disconnected. It is very good.
All right, Mr. Bijan Mishra, we'll leave it there. We'll try and connect with you on this entire issue. But that, of course, being a suggestion coming in from the minister in asking for regional language that can be used as well in printing, in asking the FMCGs to adopt voluntarily and asking them to show the label products in local languages also, in a way, asking them to print it in Hindi as well. He has said that this is not going to be a mandate that has been coming in from the government, but has also said that the industry must adopt it voluntarily.